Welcome, friends of LaBandeja.com. We are here at the Classicos restaurant in Patterson. We're trying to find out why Mr. Felix Garcia is not at the debate or open forum that was created by the HillCrest Association. Please come with us. We're going to find out. Friends of LaBandeja.com, we are here with Mr. Felix Garcia and his campaign manager, George Cole. Welcome, both of you.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
Felix, tell us a little bit about tonight's event.
Tonight's event is a group of friends that got together. They set this event quite some time ago, and this was on a schedule already, and that's why we're here.
Can you tell us when it was set up?
It was set up about, about
6 weeks ago.
6 weeks. Yeah.
Probably about 6 weeks ago.
The reason I ask Mr. Garcia is because according to the HillCrest Association,
right,
there was an open forum or debate going on between you and Mr. Berdnik today. Did you know about this? Were you aware of this?
I was aware about the debate not too long ago. This was already scheduled, and I'm not going to refuse an event that was already scheduled with a group of business people, a group of friends of mine to come here tonight. I'm dying to debate Berdnik. I'm dying to take him on. But this was scheduled, and this is where I'm in today.
Did you receive a verbal or a written invitation?
I'll answer that because I handled the scheduling. When we were contacted back maybe about 2 weeks ago, they had mentioned about the debate, and it was clearly stated that we did have this on the schedule already, and that this was scheduled for 7 o'clock. And that unfortunately we may not be able to make it, we would be unsure, and then we never received any type of written confirmation. Now, upon also speaking to them, it was further stated on our behalf is that we would like any further details, whether it's the debate, a forum, and exactly how the process would take place, and exactly what is it that we would have to do further. Do we notify people? Do we not notify our people? Exactly what's the capacity of the facility, and further details, which we never received as of today.
Do you guys think this was kind of a setup by any chance?
We really can't comment on whether it's a setup or not. What I can say is that if we feel as though possibly that there was information that wasn't shared equally, but again, the first thing was that we did have a scheduling conflict right from the beginning, but then thinking further about it and seeing that we didn't receive all the details to the forum or debate, because we're unsure of that which one it was anyway, still till tonight, that we felt that maybe there was some type of unfairness. But again, number one thing was the scheduling conflict.
So there's rumors and speculations going around, I mean, all over, maybe Facebook, that you did not want to show up. Can you comment on this to make this clear?
That I didn't want to show up. That those are false statements. This event was already scheduled. I'm pretty sure that there's going to be times when we have another debate, and he probably is going to have something going on for his campaign, which he's not going to be able to show up either, so he's going to have to cancel. So it doesn't mean that he's afraid or anything like that. I'm dying to take on him on a debate. I'm the only candidate with the experience. I got 30 years experience, 20 years in administration. You know, I'm the one that could take on this department and bring it to the next level. There's no room here for on-the-job training. You know, the department cannot wait for him to be broken in. I already have the experience, so I'm the only one with the qualification.
I'd like to make a comment. We're looking forward to any debate that's going to come in the near future. I believe that we probably will have two debates that are looking to be scheduled already.
Do you know when?
I think the Women's League Association in Wayne, that they're going to have a debate. I think that's scheduled for October 19th. And also the Patterson Pulse is looking to conduct a debate also, which both I believe are sanctioned. So they'll have not just Felix and Berdnik, but they'll also have all the candidates on both slates.
So just to set the record straight here, you did not cancel. It was never confirmed.
That's correct. And listen, my apologies to the Hillcrest Neighborhood Association and the residents. I will never do that to the residents of Passaic County. But this is a pre-scheduled event that I'm here tonight, and I have to take care of this.
Did you want to say something?
Yeah, I'd like to. Just to confirm, you know, or just to clarify, I should say, on whether it was canceled or scheduled and stuff. Again, we were going back and forth. We were saying that, you know, they were asking us to show up on the today's date. We told them there was a schedule conflict. They were trying to get us there, but we said, well, we could if we maybe we could squeeze it in. But again, we need, you know, further information that we never received. So I think there was just confusion on both sides too, and you know, there's nothing that we would rather do but to go out and answer questions and debate and go into open forums. And we're going to have those opportunities coming up soon again. So we'll be at anything that is scheduled. We'll make sure that, you know, try to make sure there's no conflicts coming up in the near future.
Mr. Garcia, just to change the subject a little bit, I'm sure you're aware of all the shootings that have been going on this month in Patterson, unfortunately. What are you going to do different to stop them? Because we were outside in the street talking to the residents, and they don't feel safe. So what are you going to do to help them?
Well, I am going to work with the chief of police of Patterson and also the mayor of the city of Patterson, and we are willing and able to put a task force together to help them with whatever problems they have in the city of Patterson.
Do you think it's the police's fault, or the mayor's fault of this, or?
No. We can't blame no one in the police department or the mayor. You know, the city is a big city. Things are going to happen, but we have to take control of it.
Any last words to the public?
No. Listen, I'm looking forward to debate my opponent. Whenever we're ready, we'll take him on, and that's it. And November 2nd, you'll see who's the best qualified candidate.
Thank you, Felix.
Thank you.